Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can log on to interview.com and you can post your resume with us. In this video I'm going to talk about static keyword in Java. The static keyword, it can be used for a variable, for a method, for a block, for a nested class. And a static method in Java is one that belongs to a class rather than an object of a class. Normal methods of a class can be invoked only by using an object of a class, but a static method can be invoked directly. Like this, you can directly access it, but non-static methods, you need an object for it. Okay, a static method can access only static variables. For example, this is an instance variable I'm trying to access here. We'll be getting a compile error. It will say you cannot access an instance variable in a static method. Only static method can access is static variables. So this is what this point talks about. And static keyword is used in Java mainly for memory management. So if there is any common variable, like in an employee class, department is common for all the employees. Say 100 employees are there, so 50-50, two departments are there. So you don't have to create that attribute for all the objects. So you can say IT and finance, okay, two departments. You can have you can mark a static variable as department, and you can store that variable. Okay, so that's where static variable comes into picture, and it is used for memory management. So I'm giving an example for variable, static method, and static block. Static block will be called when the class is loaded. Okay, so let's debug and check how exactly it works. So whenever class is loaded, even before entering the static void main method, it will execute the static block. So static block is the first call always. So static method is called using the class name. You can also access the static method. You can also use object, but if you see here, the compiler will remove that object. That you have a object here, but after the compilation, this object has been removed. That means you don't need an object to access a static method, because static methods are belong to the class and not to the object. Hope this video is useful for your Java interview preparation. Thank you and all the best.